Good morning, everyone. Today I am not Ritika Chaudhary. I am Albert Einstein. I was born on 14th March 1879 in Germany. My father was Hermann Einstein and my mother was Pauline Einstein. At the age of 5, my father gave me a compass. This compass was became my favorite dog. It triggered my curiosity and enhanced my way of thinking. It helps to change my life from a below average student to a genius scholar. After completion of my graduation, I worked as a professor in various universities. I got Nobel Prize in the year 1921 for my contribution in physics and laws of photoelectric effect. But I am famous for theory of relativity, Brownian motion theory, also for my mass energy equivalence formula E=mc². That's why I am considered as the father of modern physics. I always believe imagination is more important than knowledge, and who has never made a mistake never tried anything. I also believe everyone is genius. But if you judge a fish on its ability to climb a tree, it will live its whole life believing that it is stupid. So I request all the little Einstein of BBBS to believe in yourself and learn from your mistakes, as bright and unique future is waiting for you. Thank you.